If you notice that your radiator is cold at the top, but warm lower down, it's a helpful tip to know how to bleed it. It's really quick and simple. All you need is a basin, a small key, and a towel.